As the Chaos Demons set their sights on the vital water sources, recognizing the potential devastation wrought by the Plague Lord's contamination, they launched a relentless assault under the command of the Great Unclean One. The water, untouched by Mordor for an extended period, lacked a substantial defense presence. However, upon receiving word of the impending attack, John Wick and Rambo swiftly assumed leadership roles, rallying the defense troops to safeguard this critical resource. A distant outpost of the Imperium of Man also received the distress call and set out to join the fight. Let's see if these defense troops led by John Wick and Rambo will be able to defend the water. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! In the final clash, the defense forces fought valiantly but were ultimately unable to withstand the relentless onslaught. Upon witnessing the chaos forces charging towards the water, they launched a desperate counterattack to keep them at bay. Meanwhile, the Imperium of Man soldiers approached, only to find the decimation of the defense at the water's edge. In a last-ditch effort, the Imperium of Man soldiers attempted to eradicate the remaining Chaos forces, but their endeavors proved futile. Unfortunately, Chaos achieved success in its sinister plan, contaminating the water with the malevolent plague. With the bitter taste of defeat lingering in the air, Chaos emerged victorious in their sinister scheme, the insidious taint of the plague now seeping into the once pristine waters, casting a dark shadow over the land.